Hello everyone, welcome to a new episode of Tour de France 2017, and this time in a new career mode on champion mode and riding with Christoph Froom on Team Sky, Düsseldorf Liège. Alright, enjoy. I'm pretty tired on this moment. Flip crew, lol.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. For this stage linking Germany to Belgium, it's a safe bet that the sprinters will do all it takes to claim victory. While some will surely try to thwart their plans, the chance of them succeeding is minuscule. Riders will soon be onto a short climb that counts towards the best climber classification. It should allow the baroudeurs to go on the offensive and launch the day's breakaway. The time gap with the head of the race is stable.
The first riders are 2 kilometers from the climb.
The climb is classified as fourth category. There will thus be 1 point to be picked up towards the polka dot jersey for the first one over the top.
Don't get carried away. The stage is still long. Here's the positions over the last climb. His team won't let you go. You're too dangerous for the overall standings. No need to insist. Watch out. You're not going to be able to attack for much longer. Not always a good idea to be too many in a breakaway, as the others will not necessarily want to cooperate with us.
I'll try him the relay.
Okay, but I won't be very effective because I'm full out.
Thank you.
It's your teammate who's best placed on the overall standings within the breakaway. Riders in trouble behind. They should be able to catch up if the tempo drops. We're the best placed at the breakaway for the green jersey.
The peloton has just joined up with the breakaway. He's trying to escape.
His teammates have already started the pursuit, no doubt aiming for a sprint finish. Virtually, he takes the lead of the overall standings.
Attack at the head of the peloton. He can ride all day long on the flat. It would be hard to say that he's in his element on short climbs or sprints. Here's a pure rouleur. Make sure you don't leave him alone up front. It would be difficult to catch him, and it's better for him to finish on his own. His best chance of victory is to try a breakaway from far out.
If you continue at this rate, you'll explode.
The time gap between the peloton and the breakaway is decreasing.
Hi guys, let's start the brief.
Thank you. Whatever.
Riders will soon be onto a short climb that counts towards the best climber classification. It should allow the baroudeurs to go on the offensive and launch the day's breakaway. The climb is classified as fourth category. There will thus be 1 point to be picked up towards the polka dot jersey for the first one over the top.
Schneller! Gut so!
The intermediate sprint is looming for the front of the race. It will enable the first 15 to score points towards the green jersey standings. The rider who wins the intermediate sprint will score 20 points. The second will pocket 17 points, while the third will pick up 15.
Hey!
in the relay.
Fuck.
Hi guys, let's start the...
The intermediate sprint is looming for the front of the race. It will enable the first 15 to score points towards the green jersey standings.
Get it!
The rider who wins the intermediate sprint will score 20 points. The second will pocket 17 points, while the third will pick up 15. The race is about to enter a more rugged portion with a sequence of three short climbs. The next difficulty is listed as a category 4. There will be only 1 point to be scored towards the best climber classification. A new climb is approaching for the head of the race. Once more, there will be 1 point that goes towards the mountain standings. Today's final categorized difficulty is approaching. Once again, there will be 1 point to be gleaned for the polka dot jersey. There are 15 kilometers left, and given the lead held by the breakaway, victory will certainly be sealed in a mass sprint through the streets of Liège. Another 10 kilometers left for the race leaders. It's still holding off the return of the peloton, but its lead is not enough to hope for a win.
It's an urban finish, and there are a few bends. Stay up front.
Only 5 kilometers left for the head of the race. After the next bend, it will be the final straight. The sprint will soon be launched. The red pennant is in sight for the front of the race.
We were aiming for a top 10 place on this stage, and we failed. It's a pity. Hi, guys. Let's start the briefing for this stage.
Alright, boys and girls, thank you for checking it out. See you later.